A Virginia father and son have been inspired to start a Christian athletic apparel brand. Its mission is to encourage believers to live boldly for Jesus Christ every day. Charlene Israel recently got a chance to talk with the dad and son.
Jake Natale has been a competitive baseball player since he was just a little boy. His passion for the sport is surpassed only by his Christian faith, which he joyfully lives out every day.
My faith has always been a big part of my life. So, you know, to share, you know, the greatest part of your life is very important to me. And, you know, everything that I do and everything that I have, it's all because of God.
He's a kid that was always the one that would share his faith boldly. I remember, you know, coaching him as a 13-year-old boy, and in the dugout, I look over there and he's witnessing, you know, sharing, you know, Christ with one of the players.
To display his faith even more publicly, Jake came up with the idea of a line of Christian athletic apparel with the hope of reaching his athlete peers with the gospel.
He said, "Dad, there's a lot of Christian t-shirts out there, but there's no performance gear."
For me, I wanted to wear something that represented my faith, but, you know, like a cotton t-shirt, you know, it's got the Christian message on it, it doesn't do well in the gym. So for me, I wanted to wear something that, you know, performed and, you know, I could express my faith with it too.
The line includes t-shirts, hoodies, and other sports products with the motto, "Everyday Soldier," taken from Ephesians 6 in the Bible.
It means you have to, you know, you got to fight every day. You know, every day is a battle, whether that's spiritual or physical. You know, playing baseball, I had to work out, I had to go to practice, had to do that. You know, it's every day. So, and it's the same thing with your faith. You know, to stay close in your walk with God, you have to be communicating, you have to be in the Word, everything, every day. So that parallel of the everyday soldier just seemed to fit perfectly.
It's a message that scores with 16-year-old Michael Schiavo.
I was born with Duchenne muscular dystrophy, which is a disease that causes my muscles to slowly waste away over time, making me grow weaker. I focus on God's promises, and I have hope. My weakness has taught me to trust Him completely.
Michael's dad was the very first customer.
I've had a few people come up to me and ask me what it's about, and we've also used them to try to encourage others. And I know the very first shirt that I ever bought was for a friend of mine whose daughter had been diagnosed with cancer. So I was able to get each of them a shirt and send it to him. And it was something that he really remembers, and him and his daughter were really encouraged by.
Jake and his dad had hoped to get a celebrity endorsement for their sports line, but soon discovered Michael fit the bill.
What we've seen about Michael is he's never discouraged. He's always got a smile on his face. He's got tremendous challenges in his life, but yet he remains positive and his faith is so evident. And we've just learned to love the spirit of this young man.
Michael's story is inspiring other everyday soldiers around the country while helping to drive sales.
We're selling, you know, when we go to events, we sell thousands. Our online business is picking up on the heels of awareness. People are coming back and wanting, we have a lot of repeat customers. It's a brand that connects at a very deep level to the believer. And we're just real happy that, you know, folks are coming back and wanting more.
Jake says he's overwhelmed by the success, especially among his peers.
And they, you know, next thing I know, they're telling me it's their favorite pair of shorts or their favorite shirt. You know, which I'm kind of surprised.
Charlene Aaron, CBN News.